Station on 2, next move.
With you on 2.
Hey, good morning to you. Hey, I know Spartan's got a fair amount on his plate this morning, but if he might have a spare moment to push our pawn up to D5, we'd sure appreciate it.
Okay, copy that, Woody. Just want to clarify, we don't want to make the wrong move. Pawn to Delta 5.
That's affirmative, pawn D5.
Okay, we'll see. If we like how that turns out, we may adjust fire.
Good luck. question on two for the ACS man valve close. Looking for your go.
And Woody, we can give you a go.
Copy, go. Thanks, Nick.
station on 2 for satellite installation.
Good morning, Sultan. We are with you on 2.
Good morning. Yeah, I'm running procedure 2.001 and step 1.4, which is the SALI fasteners, four of them. Unfortunately, I cannot see any fasteners on SALI itself. So do you have any idea where they might be?
And Sultan, they are captive in the back of the units. And so as your tool extends through that hole in the front all the way to the back, it should engage with the fastener, and then they'll go a hole from the back of the unit.
All right, we'll try that again, but looking at Polar, which is kind of similar installation, they have fasteners which are obvious, but I'll try rotating the screws again.
And we copy. If you want, you can rotate that to us so we can see the back, see if we can give you some guidance.